A Rockford felon is found guilty of killing a police informant. 27-year-old Preston Scott shot and killed David Foley on Oregon Avenue back in April of 2020. Foley had worked as a confidential informant for the Rockford Police Department and bought cocaine undercover from Scott when he was killed. A jury found Scott guilty of first-degree murder yesterday. He faces up to 85 years in prison.